Hello.
Hi Kunal. Thank you for being with us.
And are you hungry?
Very hungry. Art of Dining. This is our first webisode with Kunal Vijaykar. Kunal doesn't need an introduction, and he is India's premier explorer of cuisine.
I love the way you say it needs no introduction, then you start introducing.
No, but that's only one the premier.
Job, use sunflower oil and mustard oil,
yes,
for that kind of stuff.
Yes.
He is a essential part of North Indian food.
Yes. Yeah. And interestingly, when you look at staples, you look at bread or parathas or anything
more than rice.
Bread is more than rice. Whereas in South India, it's more rice.
And what has happened? So you got the influence North India. First of all, there are multiple cuisines in North India.
Yes.
Okay, so you besides your normal Punjabi food, there is Kashmiri food, there's Afghi food, there is food from Kumaon, there's food from Banaras, which is separate from the Avadhi food.
Yes.
And each of its cuisine has its own speciality, but they have a commonality as well.
Yes.
Restaurant food is served
per plate. Yes.
So that it's prepared on a frying pan.
Yes.
Not in a degchi, as any Indian food would be.
Yes. Okay?
So this whole tomato onion pre-prepared gravy thing that you have is now become the base of all North Indian.
Yes.
So there is this onion tomato masala gravy.
Yeah. Which is prepped and prepared.
Yeah.
And,
which is the basic of all North Indian food. But if you look carefully into the cuisines of various regions of North India, you'll find like Kashmir, for example, does not use onion at all.
At all, yes.
So you're cooking non-vegetarian food but without onion.
Yes.
So they use more asafoetida, they won't use garlic either.
Yes, they don't use garlic.
So it has become restaurant-fied.
Yes.
So if there is a restaurant that is going back to the roots.
Yeah, which I was just going to talk about.
To what? So if you eat in a Punjabi home, it's not the same food that you get in a Punjabi restaurant.
Restaurant, yes.
It's a small profile of people who are willing to experiment with their flavors.
Yes.
And slowly restaurants are catering to them.
Okay.
In the fullness of time, that group will grow.
Okay.
And then experiment. I hate the word experiment, but
evolution
of that food will happen.
Okay.
But there will always be a place for asli, traditional, old-fashioned Indian Punjabi food.
Yes.
So I think both will coexist simultaneously.
Yes.
One will keep growing, and the other will remain a solid.
Solid. Yeah. Which I think is important.